I think the thing that made Savage Garden work was great songs. Darren's a really good singer. You don't realise quite how good he is until he gets into the big ballads. He sings beautifully. And they were a great combination, those two.
When Truly Madly Deeply went to number one, it happened on my 50th birthday, which I had at Taronga Park Zoo, and somebody walked in with the magazine under their arm going, here, you got a number one hit. I had two guys that had ambition and I had ambition, and we were all going in the same direction.